In this video, I want to show you how to use coordinate capture plugin in QGIS. So let's go to QGIS. In QGIS, just bring in your base map, any of your base map. And after that, the next thing to do is to enable the plugin called coordinate capture. So to do that, come to plugins and click on manage and install plugins. So when it opens, just come to this search bar and search for coordinates plugin. So here is it. Once you click on it, it's a pre-install plugin. So what you need to do is to check it such that it will be enabled in your QGIS interface. So check it. Once you check it, the table will be shown here. So you can now close it. So once you close here, then you can bring it to any place of your choice. Just click and drag to anywhere you want it to be. If you mistakenly close it, you can come to this empty space, right click, and you will see coordinate capture. Just click on it, it will be enabled here. But the first place to enable it is under plugin. So once you have it here and you want to capture coordinates of places, so what to do is to zoom in to that very place. For example, let's assume I want to capture some coordinates in Abuja. So let's say I want to capture some points along this Olusegun Obasanjo way. So once I have zoomed in to that very place and I have enabled the coordinate capture tool, so what to do is to click on capture coordinates. So click here and go to the place you want to capture. For example, let's assume I want to capture the coordinate of this point. So I'll click here. Once I click here, it has captured the coordinates. Two things I can do here. So it's either I copy to clipboard or I copy directly from here. So to make it easier, you can just copy to clipboard. Then let's minimize this QGIS. Then make sure you have designed your table where you want to input those coordinates. Just as I've done, I've created a colon for long and lat. So you can come to your desktop, right click, come to new and click on text document. So just double click to open the text document. So then here, right click and paste the coordinates you copy to clipboard. So it has been pasted. Then you can copy or cut the coordinates. Let me cut the first one, and which is my long, I will paste. Then the second one is my lat. I'll copy it or cut and paste. Yes, I'm done with this. So now let's go back to QGIS. Since I'm done with this, I want to capture another place. To capture another place, click on capture. Then come to the place you want to capture. Let's say here, I'll click on it. It will capture it immediately. Then I will click on copy to clipboard. Then I can minimize QGIS. Then come here. Let me just delete the former one. Right click and paste the new one. Then I can copy or cut this and paste here. Similarly, I will cut the latitude and paste it here. So we have done for 2 points. For as many points as you want to capture using these two, that is how you are going to do it. Once I'm done copying for as many points as I want, I can now save this sheet. Just click on save. Navigate to the folder where you want to save it. Let's just call it Abuja Point. Then let's save it as CSV, delimited, and click on save. Click OK. Click yes. So we can now close this. Now let's go to QGIS. We can now close our coordinate capture tool. Then let's try to load in that very coordinate. Come to layer, come to add layer, then come to add delimited text layer. So let's navigate to that folder where we save it. We save it as Abuja Point. Click on it and click on open. Here you can see the preview of our data. Select the X field. The X field is our long and the Y field is our lat. Then click on OK. You can see it has been added. You can see our points we selected has been added. So another thing you can do is to change the symbology by coming to properties. Come to style. The simple marker, you can change the color or leave the color as it is, and you can increase the size and click on OK. So you can see our points. So this is how to use capture coordinates tool or plugin in QGIS. If you have any question or have any difficulty using it, let's know in the comment section. Thank you for watching.